Welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Now, I'm afraid I don't really have much time to talk, because there are about to be 101 Travises falling from the ceiling. Fuck. Yeah, fuck indeed. Now... fuck out of my way. Good, you're dead. I'm using the special ammo just to get him out of my way, but it didn't seem to be as effective as I was hoping. Alright, lads, how's it hanging? Ugh, one of you. So, we've got the special toxin we need to inject into dear darling Evelyn. Don't walsh me, mate. Dead. I've also been reliably informed that it's actually called a necrotoxin, not the more sensible neurotoxin. I don't know what the hell, why it's called necrotoxin, seeing as pretty sure toxin comes from a Latin word meaning death. Poison, even. So what we have is a death poison. Which doesn't make much sense to me, but what do I know, eh? Ugh. Hey. No, you don't walsh me, mate. Ow! I am the one who washes. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Right. Take, I guess, three. Hey, buddy. Get out of my way. Yes, it's all very funny, isn't it, Evelyn? It's all very funny indeed. I'm just in stitches right now about this bloody jape you've got going on. Yeah, that's more like it. Burn a few, don't need you. Shotgun shells, do need you. Hey, buddy. Ugh. Good, you missed. Fuck you. Also you. Ugh. Would you stop it, guys? Honestly. Give me some space, I'm feeling a bit crowded here. Right, that's it. We've made some progress, at least. Evelyn, where are you? My darling. Is that a fatty? Of course it is. I kind of wish I had my remote bomb still. Ow. Maybe I can... nope. There's two waddles. Ow. Okay, medkit. Still got special ammo in there, because I didn't waste it this time, so... yeah, that's right. Ah. See, that vomit is really weird. Sometimes it hits you when it shouldn't. And sometimes the vice versa. There's a waddle's coming. I can hear him. The waddle approacheth. Oh. Ah. You see, I would have thought that. Well, oh, whatever. But I don't know, it's weird. Just don't talk about it. This waddle fight could be going better. I could hit for a start. I'm gonna be burned to death very shortly, I think. There we go. Oh boy! Oh dear, this isn't going well for me. I think... well, now we can prepare a bit. Get you back in play. Then I'm going to switch to remote bombs, lay a couple down for the waddle crew, and then machine gun them. I think it's probably going to be a safe bet. Yeah, indeed. Oh boy. Ugh. I wonder if you can block that vomit. Might be worth trying. Yes, you can. Is that one waddle down? You got out waddled, son. Didn't quite get there in time. But this strat seems to be working a bit better. Come on, stop puking and walk over the bomb. He can take some punishment, old Waddle, can't he? It's just me and you, Waddle. Oh boy, he's a bit too close. Fuck's sake. Die, Waddle! I can't back up fast enough, and you're not dying fast enough. One shill of this left. With your name on it, Waddle. Jesus, this guy's just soaking out everything I punk, like, throw at him, like, fucking hell. Your buddy died easy. Why are you being such a prick? Oh, I got for that. Whew, okay then. Oh, I did not talk much through that. I apologize, but me and Waddles were having a moment there. Whew. Get you loaded in, now climb this ladder, which will hopefully take me far, far away from any mention of Waddles ever again. Who'd have thought two fat guys would outclass me so well? Well, hopefully we're about to meet Eveline, who's apparently aging, I think they said. She's gonna appear here, terrify me. Seems like a hallucination spot to me. No? Well, fair. Well, you do you. I think we're going to be fighting very soon. Judging by all this ammo. So right, this one, why not? I think we're closing in on the end anyway. Strong first aid kit. Very little point in using that. Don't think I've got any. Oh, I can make a basic one. That's fine. Okay. Oh, is that... Oh, that was also in the teaser. Yeah. That's Eevee, I guess. Oh, one of you jobbies. I'm sure you're just for achievement purposes, but break you for good luck anyway. Yeah, I was just about to say, I remember this place. We're back in the fucking main baker house, aren't we? Yeah, that's when you just charge straight through and made a hole. Yeah. Oh, okay. So is that Eveline all along? It is, isn't it? The lady that's been wheeling around our little chair is Eveline all along. Wow. That's kind of mildly disappointing in a way. Oh well. I guess we're going to inject an old woman. Where are you? And we're back in this funhouse. Where hopefully everyone has remained thoroughly dead. Yeah, I remember this bit. Hey! Leave me! I pretty much did. Hey, girl! You just gonna stand there? You're not gonna do anything until I move? You're not activated yet? So, anyway, nice house, isn't it? Nice place. Could use a coat of paint, but whatever. Let's just explore here first. Hey, look, I'm still hallucinating Mia. How's it going? Can I pick up my hallucination axe?
This is your fault.
Why am I saying this?
Object your problems onto me? Hey, it's that bathroom with the toilet that wouldn't flash that I could figure out how to do. Because they didn't have the lug nut wrench or whatever the fuck to open that thing up. Can't open this, can't open that. Very nice window. Bring back all the good memories. Hey, V. I'm just gonna go in here, fuck you. I'm gonna go to your little secret nightmare dungeon. Nope, you blocked it off. Happy families. That piano still can't be played. Alright, fine, I'll run awkwardly towards you, why not? Hey.
It's okay. It's okay, it's me.
Are you gonna chainsaw off my fucking arm again? Is that where this goes? No, this is where you stab me, isn't it? I didn't do anything, remember?
It fucking hurts!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die.
Rude.
Now it's mommy's turn to kill you.
Oh, am I gonna have to fight Mia again? Bleh. What are you, how many times have I fucking beaten down my wife in this playthrough? Should probably call the police. She's gonna be in the attic again. Seems to be Mia's hangout spot when we have our little spats. Little marital issues. Yes, it's all very funny.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
Nice people don't use machine guns.
No! Get that away from me!
Hey, Mia.
Whoa!
I've actually got a... No, I haven't got actually got her. Well, this is where Jack punches you in the face in the teaser. I was slightly hoping I'd have a hallucination of that. More Jack is better. Oh, fuck. Oh, you want some casserole or what? Well, whatever. Let's go upstairs. First over with someone with a bag over their head. Nice. Oh, okay. Yeah, could you not? We've done this. That isn't scary anymore. All you can do is just show me memories of when things were shit. That ain't much of a defense.
Get away!
Nope. Ow. Yes, I do. I'll shoot you, bitch. I saw this crap on my screen. Can I go through this way?
Leave me alone.
No.
No.
I got a timer, weird pulse things. Yeah. I'm coming for you, girl. No, missed that. Just a bit too... It's when she kind of freaks out, I think, we do it. Ah, hold. No. Well, she told me to stay away, and I stayed away. I'm a good boy. I'm gonna take out... you'll have to guard against her attacks. Yeah. I figured that.
Get away!
I'm gonna splash on some of this. Oh, yeah, bitch.
Stop.
Not stopping. Not for nothing, not for you, for anything.
No.
Gotcha.
No.
Yes, yes, yes. Right in the face. Jesus. Hey, bitch, you've been infected with death poison. Yeah, we already worked that out, Ethan.
Why does everyone hate me?
Probably for, you know. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, it'll do that. Well, good job, Ethan. You've really solved the problem. Hi. This feels like it ain't working somehow. Ow. Ow. Hey. What the fucking hell is going on? Well, I think, on balance, we did well. There. Is this game... Is this still going on? Blah, 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 blah. Well, that was all the ammo I had in that one. That went well. Just a little boy. Just a little boy. Ow. Ow. That didn't go well. Okay. Ow. Just, ow, stop fucking beating me about. I ain't appreciating that. He's making the death sound and it makes me very paranoid. Ooh. Ooh, that's a big one. Yep. Get the thing. Alright, thanks, unknown. Get the Albert. Oh, the fucking Albert. Are you serious? The Wesker over here. I just need a good shot. Gotcha. Okay, give me a shot. Playtime is, in fact, over. Oh, boy. Don't fall on me. Ugh. Hey, Evelyn, you've seen better days, girl. Now she crumbles. Okay. That was a right trip and a half, this whole fucking thing. I think that's it. Is it finally over now? Are we going to be taken on and probed by Umbrella? If you pull out a gun and shoot me right now, I'm going to be very cross. Yes, show me your face. Who the fuck are you?
I'm Redfield.
Chris?
I'm glad we found you.
Why don't you look like Chris? Your muscles should have at least 6 times bigger.
It took you guys so long.
What a sight to leave behind.
Ethan?
Mia!
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
No, you lost with some blood.
Did I?
That was a very weird thing to say. I think yay or good or finally might be a bit, you know, on the money.
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers.
True.
It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way.
To be fair, she got fucked in the first place.
Now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess.
How heroic of them.
I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us.
Good fucking luck.
Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Remember when you chainsawed off my fucking hand, Mia? Good times. I love the really weird, happy, heroic action film ending. Okay. Is this a credit sequence or something more sinister? It's going to be more than one Evelyn, isn't there? No, this is a credit sequence. So this is actually a really awesome credit sequence. So, that's Resident Evil 7. A saga of me fucking up, dying a lot, and having actual good amounts of fun with this cool game. It's a real return to form for the series, I think. I disliked 6 a lot. I thought it was silly storyline, boring gameplay, and just a bunch of wank. This is none of that. Well, I mean, the storyline is a bit silly, and there's definitely Resident Evil silliness in here with that old necrotoxin. And the weird fetus things that we won't talk about that. But it had very interesting characters. The Bakers were all really cool, and I liked talking about. I would have liked to have heard more about Marguerite, but kind of everything. I didn't want to spin the game out too long, and it did kind of spin out a bit too long at the end. Like the ship section and all that felt like kind of padding in a way, because nothing major happened on the ship. But I will write all this down in a review of just kind of what I feel about all the different parts of Resident Evil 7, but it's definitely positive. And it was just downright chilling right at the start when you're hiding from Jack. That was really cool and kind of shows how horror games are moving in the modern sphere. But either way, I hope you enjoy Resident Evil 7 with me. I will leave links to other games in the description where I don't die quite as much. But yeah, thank you for sticking with me. And if you like my content, please do check out one of the other playlists. I will leave the credit sequence running as usual until the end. And we'll see if there's a little image at the end of it. Either way, thank you very much and goodbye. Thank you. There they are. The happy family. Jack could smile a bit more, but, you know. Oh, hello. What was that? Difficulty normal, 7 hours. That's from 17 restarts. 10 out of 18, 18 antique coins. Not bad. Didn't really go for the Mr. Everywhere's things. 25 out of 32 again. Not too bad. Use 2 steroids. So not great, there's 17 restarts. It was not bad. But that was pretty bad. But the rest of it was alright, I think. Not great, not bad. Oh, I unlocked the Albert. Secrets of Defense, don't know what that is. Maybe that's what the coin's about.
Additional free content. Not a Hero, coming spring 2017.
Assume that's the one we're playing as a good old Chrissy boy. Maybe I'll give that a look, maybe I won't. Don't know. Don't know. Either way, once again, thanks for watching. I'll see you around. Goodbye.